In this video, I will show you how to edit Sage V2 filters using Lightroom Mobile. Here are example photo before and after using this filter. Now let's try to copy this preset to another photo. Copy setting.